Good evening. Australia has lost the golden voice of a generation following the death of Seekers lead singer Judith Durham at the age of 79. Lana Murphy is at the Arts Centre tonight for us. Lana, tributes are pouring in for the music legend.
Dougal, she was one of our country's greatest singers, but those who knew Judith Durham best say it was her work away from the spotlight that proved just how kind and generous she was. The lead singer of The Seekers, Judith Durham, went from secretary to singing sensation almost overnight. In 1962, the trailblazing band conquering the US and UK music market before any other Australian group. Their hits Georgie Girl and I'll Never Find Another You, unforgettable. Judith left The Seekers in the late 60s to pursue a solo career, moving to Europe for the better part of two decades before finally coming home. But music remained a constant throughout her life, even through the toughest times. In 1990, she was injured in a fatal car crash on the Calder Freeway, and in 2013, while on the tour for the Seekers' 50th Jubilee, she suffered a brain hemorrhage. She had to teach herself to read, write and play the piano again, but her voice always remained intact. She lost her husband to motor neuron disease and dedicated much of her life to that cause, and in 2015 was awarded Victorian of the Year for her service to music and to charity. In recent years, Judith's health had seriously declined and she was living with chronic lung disease. My understanding, Dougal, is that she'd spent her final days in the palliative care unit of the Alfred Hospital. She passed away last night, aged 79.
Very sad day. Lana Murphy, thank you.